I really like the way the helmet came out. The inclusion of both swords is appreciated. We finally have a Turbo Ranger figure. The head sculpt is not as good as it could have been. There's no Tommy head sculpt. The digital render face is a better design. Not including a Tommy head sculpt with this figure could be a way to re-release the Tommy version of this figure later on. I appreciate Turbo getting some love. I hope to see the rest of the team get released. Will I buy? Maybe.